Okay, so here we are, Portland, Oregon. We're continuing the National Animal Rights Day. Came across this here, Humane Voters of Oregon, and I was hearing a little bit of a pitch, and I asked respectfully if she would like to have the floor, and what I just heard you say in a call to action for the Oregon State Legislature. Your name?
My name's Emily Ayu, and I've been with Humane Voters of Oregon since the beginning. I think we've been a four-year-old organization, and our inspiration was the Oregon League of Conservation Voters. And we thought it would be great to have such an organization for animal welfare, and so we advocate for animals in Oregon's political process.
Right.
And we support humane legislation, and we also support humane-minded candidates. We also fight bad bills, the bills that would harm animals. And we'd love people to get involved, and there's opportunities to go down and lobby in Salem with us.
Right.
And phone calls to your lawmakers are really important.
Right.
And we also do a scorecard.
Right.
It's really informative for people. Mm-hmm. We have the last 3 years here, which show how different legislators voted on animal welfare issues.
Right. So they got a score there, and so you're asking, there's a bill right now to kind of a coyote hunt, kind of a...
It's a coyote killing contest. It's a bill that would ban them, so there's no limit on how many coyotes can be killed in Oregon. There's no bag limit, and this bill has nothing to do with that, but it would simply ban these contests where cash and prizes are given for the most coyotes killed, the biggest coyote killed. And it's just a free-for-all killing spree.
Right.
And so we're trying to ban that this legislative session.
Okay.
And we're excited to actually have a vote on the Senate floor this coming week.
Okay.
And then hopefully it passes, and then it will be on to the House side. And it does have a good chance of passing. And
okay.
We need people to call their state senators on that particular bill.
Okay, so this would be something that the Pacific Greens, we've got 12,000 Pacific Green Party members here in Oregon. This is something that we could do a call to action and just storm the legislators. You also want to hit, of course, Governor Brown and do a heads up and state the objection.
Yeah, we're very concerned, as well as most the conservation community is all very concerned about the prospect of opening the door to trophy hunting of our small wolf population.
Right.
And we're just encouraging people to get a hold of the governor as well as their legislators and say that we are very against trophy hunting of wolves. We need to protect our small population of wolves.
Right.
That's really important right now.
Well, that's so great. Thank you so much. And I was reading a little bit about the cyanide grenades, the M66s, and I don't think people even know that those are around in the woods. These literally these little bombs.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So, and there was a big push on that. There was a big push to get those banned. And I saw that got a little traction. I think DeFazio signed on from Oregon. I think Peter DeFazio signed on against that to ban these. What are they, M44s? It's a cyanide type grenade. It's a trigger type grenade. So, and I don't even think people know about that. It's really amazing. So anyway, here it is, Humane Voters Oregon. You got a website? I know you do.
Yeah.
Right here.
www.humanevotersoregon.org.
Humanevoters.org. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Really outstanding. Thank you. Once again, so here we are, Portland, Oregon, Holiday Park. This is NARD, National Animal Rights Day, and we've got a lot of great booths, a lot of activists, a lot of great vegan food. I mean, look, you got food lines here, the food truck, the Peaceful Plate. It's all about, you're all good. I'm just jawing away. So anyway, I'm just going to sign on out. Got a couple of great videos. Peace out.